at the bones of everything that will ever be. Pieces of a life forevermore.
Of a life for